Hello everyone. Today I will show you how to make a unique protective composition that works great as a varnish for wood, stone, and even metal. Do you know how much polystyrene foam is left after buying household appliances? And most people just throw it away. The main ingredient is xylene solvent. This is a powerful thing that dissolves polystyrene foam into an interesting gel. Important: use the solvent outdoors or in a well-ventilated area. The foam literally disappears. If acetone dissolves polystyrene foam, turning it into glue, then xylene dissolves it slowly and creates a protective film. Now we have a ready-made composition similar to liquid varnish. Now I immediately add yellow colorant so that you can better see how the composition is applied. You can choose any color, or do not add any colorant at all if you want to leave the coating transparent. I take a brush and apply it to a wooden board. It's just like professional varnish. Do you think it is possible to treat furniture with this coating? Write your ideas in the comments. Now, let's do an experiment with tiles. The composition penetrates deep into the pores of the stone and protects it from moisture. Who among you has encountered the problem of rust? How do you solve it? Write in the comments. This is a real anti-corrosion layer. Now the metal will be protected from rust. Thirty minutes have passed, and the coating has completely dried. Now we do the final test. we pour water on the treated and untreated surfaces. The result is obvious. The water simply rolls off the wood and stone, and on untreated areas, it is immediately absorbed. This life hack really works and can save you a lot of money on purchased hydrophobic products. This method is ideal for protecting paving stones, wooden surfaces, and metal from moisture and destruction. Did you like the life hack? Then give it a like. And if you haven't subscribed yet, be sure to subscribe. The channel has a lot of cool ideas for home and garden. Bye, everyone.